Yo, I'm about to get serious on this weight loss challenge right after this. Trooper, yo, it's Friday. You ain't got no job and you ain't got shit to do. No, Friday. It's insane how good this is about to be. I'm having spasms all in here because of how this is about to be. Yo, I haven't had this in a minute. Oh my, what the holy sh, look, just, oh my god. Oh Lord, oh my goodness, I can't even, I'm so freaking hungry right now. I haven't eaten yet today. Oh my good, it's 7:12 in the peak. Oh my gosh, I can't. Oh, I'll be back with you in a minute. I'm probably going to jail because I murdered that cheesesteak. Murdered it. Like, there's no evidence left. None. No forensics. No DNA. Nothing. That shit is gone. So you know, every time I have Capriotti's, I gotta have Starbucks right after. Then again, no matter what I do, I gotta have Starbucks right after. Am I right? So I was gonna go to Caesars and play, just because I haven't been there forever. And I'm not saying I don't wanna play at Bally's anymore, I don't like Bally's, but I really wanna play somewhere different tonight. I don't wanna play at Bally's tonight. I did park at Bally's, however. This is the main reason why. When I'm walking by someone who's randomly trying to sell shit to strangers as they walk by, when I say no, I don't mean no, I don't wanna buy anything. I mean no, don't even fucking look at me or talk to me, bitch. That's what I mean. Now, Trooper, that's not nice. I know it's not. Well, you said you were a nice guy yesterday. I know. Friday night. Vegas, Caesar's Palace. Pretty sure I ran into a troll the last time I played here. Maybe not the last time I played here, but one of the last couple times I played here. I'd be all right running into that bitch again tonight. And by bitch, I mean it was a dude, but he's still a bitch. I'll tell him too. You don't think I'll tell him, do you? You really don't think I'll tell him? I think you should. Most of you, if you watch the videos, you know I'll tell him. Remember that ruthless shit I was talking about in yesterday's vlog? Yeah, I'm in the mood for some of that shit. It's about to be some cold-blooded shit in Caesar's Poker Room, believe me. Looks like they're getting ready for a busy night at the club. I'm going there later. That's right, I'll be killing it in the club later, don't worry. It's what I do. I think I need some drugs. And you know I don't do that. But that doesn't mean I don't need to shit. I'm sleepy. Having a hard time staying energized here at the old Caesar's Palace tonight. Game is like about 52% decent right now. My man, excuse me, can you tell me which way Bally's is? You ain't gotta get no attitude. All right, so the game was actually pretty decent that I was in tonight. I looked around the room, I saw a decent number of regulars, and there really are a decent number of regulars at Caesars, but I actually enjoyed playing there. Can you believe that? Generally, as I've told you before, before I tell you that, let me tell you the result of the session because I'll forget. I win 219. Generally speaking, the better the comps and the lower the rake, the worse the games. That's a general rule like across Vegas, far as I can tell. But there's always exceptions to the rules. And honestly, if Caesars was like, it's just gonna be loud as fuck. But honestly, with the double tier credits and the double reward credits, which $2 an hour, with those two things, if the games were consistently good at Caesars, it would be a great place to play. I have experience getting in a lot of tight, nitty games at Caesars, but you know, sometimes, something I realize about myself is that sometimes I experience something and then 6-8 months later, things may not change, but I may change. So things that might affect my perspective or my opinion of things could change. For whatever reason, here's my fucking phone. For whatever reason, Caesars was pretty good tonight. I fucked up a hand though. I raised a 12 preflop with sevens and a guy called and the flop was
six for kids.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Anyway, the flop was ace 10 seven and I bet 15 and he called. The turn was a seven and I checked. I'm trying to check to appear that I'm worried about the ace. You know, I don't really even want to see the seven on the turn. I just want, you know, I need a new camera. This fucking thing won't focus. Damn it, what the fuck was I saying? Oh yeah, I checked the fucking turn. I should have led the turn again is what I should have done. Well, I mean, if I know that he had ace king, if I know he's got ace king, I fucking for sure lead the turn. But I didn't, I checked, because I'm trying to act scared of the ace, and I don't know this guy, I don't know what he's gonna do. So he bet 25 and I called, and I checked the river. He bet 40 and I raised, and he folded ace king. Before you say it, before you type, listen, I want you to type comments, but before you type this into the comments, remember how I started the story. I fucked the hand up. I'm like almost on autopilot going into Starbucks right now. I don't need Starbucks right now, although I am gonna go home and edit this vlog tonight, but I think I'll brew coffee when I get home, you know? So yeah, if I know he has ace king, then it's a lot easier to play the hand, but if I lead the turn, I would've gotten a lot more out of him. Actually, I could've check called the turn and led the river and gotten more out of him. At least he says that. I don't know if that's true or not. It looks pretty strong when you raise pre-flop, bet the flop lightly, check call the turn and then lead the river. To me, it seems super strong. Yo, I'm supposed to shout somebody out. Derek, is that right? That may not be right. Look at these sparkly green outfits behind me. What the hell's going on there? Is it St. Patrick's Day right now? Yo, shout out to Eric from California. He watches the vlog. What up? Yeah, there you go. My goal is definitely to go home and edit this vlog before I go to sleep, but man, I'm already tired as shit. And I gotta stop by the grocery store on the way home. I need a personal assistant, for real. She's gotta, I know I said she. She So she's got to go buy bottled water, coffee, all that shit, keep that shit stocked up in Cafe Trooper. Yeah, that's what I need, an assistant.
Where'd I park? I hope the fuck I parked at Bally's. I parked at Bally's, right? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. I'm still only 94% sure though.
Yo, I ran into a lot of troops tonight, a lot of people to watch the vlog. Right when I walked in the revolving door at Caesars, ran into a dude. Then a dude came up to me at the table at Caesars. That was Derek, I think. I think it's Derek. Fuck, I could be wrong on the name. I suck so bad with names. There was Eric just now, but there was two dudes in the bazaar shop. And then that dude, Eric, just now, there was somebody else. Fuck, I can't remember. It's getting a little crazy. It's getting a little crazy. I mean, I'm just a little dude on YouTube. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a little dude, 22,000. And like, I'm running into like 5 to 10 people a day. It's crazy, man. I love you guys watching the videos though, I really do. Yo, I gotta do laundry when I get home too. You know how much I love doing laundry now that I don't live at shithole manor, desert manor, going to laundromats and shit? I fucking love doing laundry now. Love it. What am I gonna eat tonight too? I don't want no more damn sardines. That's just gonna be like, oh man. A lot of stuff to do, grocery store, laundry, do the vlog. Definitely gonna brew coffee while I do all that. And then tomorrow, I got plans. Did I say that earlier? I think I told you that earlier. I keep getting fucking sidetracked tonight. It's been a good night, but it's time to go home because I got a shit ton of stuff to do. There's no way I'm going to sleep before 6. No way. So, I'm gonna roll. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.